Hi, my name is Sam Dhaneshekaran and welcome to this Database Lessons video series. In this video, we will talk about starting an Oracle database. So, go to your command prompt and set Oracle home equals to c:\app/sam/product/12.1.0/dbhome_1. This must be the folder where you installed the Oracle software. Let's verify the command. Okay. How do you verify the command? You do an echo and then percentage and Oracle_home, close it with a percentage. What this means is, in the previous command, when we say set Oracle_home, we specify a variable name called Oracle_home and then we give a value to it. Okay, the value is the folder c:\app/sam/product/12.1.0/dbhome_1. And then to verify if the value that we set is in effect, you do a echo and then you specify the percentage, the variable name percentage. So when you close the variable name with two percentages, then the operating system knows that it needs to bring the value of the variable. Otherwise, if I just do this, it will echo the string that I typed. It will not be treated as a variable. So now let us set the Oracle SID. Set Oracle_SID equals to DemoDB. This must be the database name. Let us verify it. As long as your Windows registry information is correct, you don't need to manually set these parameters, as they would have been automatically set for you by the Windows registry. Now, invoke SQL+. SQL++:\nolog. Then, connect/as sysdba. If you notice, it has connected to an idle instance, meaning that the instance is not online yet. And we are going to start it up now. The command to start up is startup. Notice how I'm using semicolon when I am inside SQL window. And when I'm outside of it, when I'm in the command prompt, I'm not using the semicolon. Okay, again, the semicolon is needed to close a statement within SQL+. The database has been started. It took about a minute. So depending upon your PC configuration, the time that it takes to start a database varies. Thank you for watching.